My high school years were pretty typical. I never really stood out. Did all the normal stuff, but nothing extraordinary. Well, that is until I started Jack in the Box and created the ultimate cheeseburger. It's outstanding. Two big quarter-pound patties, three slices of cheese, everything you want, nothing you don't. It's the ultimate cheeseburger. You know, actually, I did get some recognition in school. For some reason, I was voted class clown.